How did this happen?
Kickflip gone wrong. Skateboard got out from underneath him. No helmet to cushion the blow. You want a consult?
Absolutely. Oh, you see this shadow? There's no telling what kind of neurological deficits we'll run across. You might want to ask Patrick to scrub it too.
Ah, Patrick, I was just going to page you.
It's going to have to wait. You need to talk to him for a second.
Here.
What's this?
An apology for whatever it was that I did earlier.
Honey, you don't sound sorry.
Yeah, that's going to have to wait. What is going on over there?
Message received.
What are you talking about?
Not only did you break into my house.
Oh, no, I came in for Anna Washington.
Listen to me. Not only did you break into my house, you cut my wife's face out of our wedding photo. It's sad, and it's sick, and it has to stop.
You know what? Something will. Right? That's for sure. Okay, so, I mean, Robin's gone for a few days, and you don't trust yourself alone with me in the same room. I get it, all right? You feel guilty.
No. The only thing I feel for you right now is anger. You broke into my house, and you mutilated a wedding photo. That's borderline stalker. And if it keeps up, I will call the cops.
Okay, do you hear yourself? Why would I cut up a picture of Robin, all right? I mean, are you sure this is another instance of little wifey looking to get attention?
I'm sure Robin would never do that.
Are you sure? Because when was the last time you looked at that picture? Right, maybe Robin isn't as clueless as you think. Maybe she knows that we slept together and she's not handling it well at all.
Oh my God.